Canada's Got Talent. We are in a brand new venue this year, and I want to give you a tour. So this is my beautiful dressing room. Of course, wardrobe. I have a lot of shoes. I really only wear two pairs. Weave, gotta have water, gotta have a juicer. Let's go see what's out in the hallways.
Okay, wardrobe.
Oh, I guess I should just stop. Hi, ladies.
Oh,
how are
there
we feeling?
Okay,
oh, this jersey. I like this jersey.
Do you want to wear this on the
feeling?
Show?
Yeah. Can I wear this
instead of this?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Bye.
Oh, let's go to Lily's room. Let's see if she's here.
Lily.
Hi. Good
morning. Good morning. Oh my God, this is my favorite person.
You want me to do a tour of my room?
I do.
This is my hair and makeup station over here.
It's so beautiful.
Okay.
This is my
emergency stash of Timbits. When I wake up in the morning, I say, today I'm going to eat healthy, not a lot of sugar,
yep.
And then I put that cup there so I can eat it. This is where I nap right here. This is my production studio. This is my collection of Spanx over here. Here's the white suit that I'm definitely going to stain 100 times. And what else we got going? This is the pooper right here.
Great.
And this is a dog bowl because my dog is here. Bye! Come back anytime!
Bye. Thank you.
Anytime! Come back when I'm changing too. I love when people do that.
Oh, perfect.
Right,
yeah,
I didn't even knock. Right? Just walk
yeah.
right in.
She's the best. Okay. Okay, get in the elevator, and we'll go to the stage, and it'll be great. It'll be great. Okay. Backstage to her. Okay, so this is backstage.
Snacks.
Timbits. Whoa, why do we have grass? I do not know what's happening today, but apparently, something with grass. We'll go to my side.
The show would not happen without all of these beautiful human beings.
Thank you. Backstage here at Canada's Got Talent, you never know what you're going to see. We could be seeing the next CGT champion.
Hi, how are you?
I'm so good, how are you?
Good.
Okay, this is my world. This is where I hang out. This is where we interview contestants. Okay, so this is our brand new theater. The judge's desk, of course. Howie's chair, we won't sit in that one because Howie will appreciate it. Lily won't mind that. Oh my gosh, look what it is. You know, it's a couple hours before the show starts, so I'm just gonna sit here and play a little guitar. See you later.